The new fall TV season is starting, and The Insider has a scoop on all the new series. P.S. to the competition. Go f*** yourselves. This year's Amazing Race will be more amazing than ever now that religious deities are joining the action.
Oh, Jesus, please help us. Jesus!
I'm here. I've brought you a tire iron, my son.
Praise Jesus!
Mr. Christ, please help steer this camel.
Oh, Lord Jesus. We could really go for some cab fare.
Woo! Buddha's the way to go, jackass!
Buddha's all up in your grill!
Tired of their liberal shenanigans, Fox owner Rupert Murdoch fired Simpsons creator Matt Groening and promises same show, brand new attitude this season.
Morning, Apu. One order of freedom fries, please.
Oh, for the love of my heathen god. They're called French fries, you fat, stupid American.
I'm in the Homeland Security. Don't move.
But
happy birthday, America.
I hope Apu has learned his lesson.
I am so sorry I ever dared question the wisdom and strength of the United States of America.
Damn straight. Yeehaw!
Uh-oh. J-Lo's new beau is a no-go on the phono. But take it from P.O., her new line of Day Glow Fago will make fans say, ho! And now we enter day three of our Kirsten Dunst headache watch. Kiki's representatives insist the megastar is just fine, but eyewitness accounts say otherwise.
I saw Kirsten Dunst in the duty-free store buying Tylenol. A lot of it.
Even medical experts agree.
Well, a headache could be indicative of a failed movie deal. Or possibly a pregnancy.
Time now for celebrity birthdays. Different Strokes star Conrad Bain is 82. Adult film star Ron Jeremy is 69. And comedy trailblazer Fatty Arbuckle is 118. At least he would be if he wasn't f***ing worm food. In your face, Fatty Arbuckle, you fat, filthy fat f***. Finally tonight, the fans have been waiting for weeks to learn the winner of our Win Russell Crowe's Trash Contest. The grand prize goes to Mrs. Carmelita Kylo of Nyack, New York.